I have a Dr. J story for you. I don't know if it's going to make me come off looking bad or good, but when I was playing in college, in the summer times, all I did was work basketball camps. Never really thought I would work a basketball camp to become a coach, but rather I'd work these camps because at nighttime we would get to play against some of the top college players who were counselors. Well, I worked Dr. J's camp in New Jersey, and I worked Walt Frazier's camp and five-star camp, and didn't make a lot of money, but it was a good way for me to keep in shape, meet some people, and certainly play against some of the best players. Now, this is a very true story. We were playing, and Dr. J decided to play one night. And here I am. I had graduated high school. I was 5'10", 155 pounds, and really never thought I would ever be a chance at being a great college player or an NBA draft choice, but I worked real hard, and I thought I was pretty good. Well, I went in for a layup in one of the possessions, and Dr. J, with the big afro and the big hands and the big Converse sneakers, grabbed my shot, and again, this is a true story, blocked it, threw it out the door. It was a midsummer night, the doors were open. The ball went out the door into the woods, down a hill, and we never saw the ball again. That's a true story. And to respect here, I don't want to say what he said, but he actually looked around and he said, "Who threw up that weak blank?" And I kind of curled up into a little ball and pointed to my buddy and said, "He did."